sure you're a producer? Get it. Totally. It's fine. Everyone's fine. One, two, three. So we're wrapping up falsettos. One.
Okay. That's good.
Okay, when the doctor started using phrases like "you'll pass away," what could I say? I said, "Doctor, in plain English, tell me why was I chosen worthy among them?" Doctor, here's the good part: at least death means I'll never be scared about dying again. Let's get on with living while we can and not play dumb. Death's gonna come when it does. Screw the nerves, I'll be eating hors d'oeuvres. It's a roll of the dice and no cry. You gotta die sometime. Death is not a friend, but I hope in the end he takes me in his arms and lets me hold his face. He holds me in his arms and whispers something funny. He lifts me in his arms and tells me to embrace. He's a tap. Then the scene goes to black. Life sucks. People always hate a loser and they hate lame ducks. Screw me and shucks. I quit. That's the ball game. I don't smoke, don't do drugs. And then comes the bad news. I quit. That's the ball game. It's the chink in the armor, the shit in the karma, the blues. Can I keep my cool despite this fall apart? How should I start? I would cry if I could, but it does no damn good to explain. I'm a man in my prime. You gotta die sometime. Just a funny pal with a weird sort of talent. He takes me in his arms and walks me to the bed. He pins me up against the wall and kisses me like crazy. The many stupid things I thought about me through red. Now delight. Then the scene goes to white. This is my reprieve to go out without care. My head high in the air. It's the last little mountain I'll climb. I'll climb. Try to die.